Here we have the majestic Oreo cookie, the last of its species. Oh, what's that? Is that a candy eater with a hungry appetite? What is she going to do? Oh no! Someone should have protected that Oreo cookie.
That's right, guys! We have to protect
the Oreo cookie!
But you think little baby Venom is gonna be able to stop all of these bullies? I mean, let's see what happens if little baby Venom goes outside of the safe zone. 3, 2, 1. Yes, he dies. And so we need to take this baby Venom and we need to make him powerful
so we can protect the Oreo cookie.
So you may have seen in my last Ninja Legends video where I found a way to hack the game to get yourself incredibly powerful without even moving. That's right, go check out that video right now. Well, today we're gonna be doing the same thing, but so that we can protect the baby Oreo.
We need to save the endangered cookies.
And guys, you can see right now on the screen, there is literally people bullying the little cookie. I don't like this. Every single time I see this poor, small, Edison mustache cookie, it's getting bullied. And as you can see, CV is the worst. She's always trying to eat it. Guys, leave the cookie alone. Stop the cookie abuse right now.
Oh my goodness, they're calling me a noob. Oh my goodness, well guys, I may not be powerful enough to defeat these flipping Randys right now, but in a few minutes I will be.
Wait a minute, you want to step outside, huh? Cookie bully, I might not be able to fight you in a 4v1, but I can definitely take you one-on-one. Get your butt out here right now. I challenge you.
Okay, I guess I kind of deserve that.
So guys, as you saw right then, I am actually not powerful enough to help protect the cookie.
But there is a way I'm gonna be powerful enough. That's right.
Okay guys, here we go. It is time for me to initiate plan. Make baby Venom into massive Venom.
Wait, what's this?
Shh. Oh my goodness. Why am I being told to be quiet for?
She said be quiet.
Why? Question mark.
It's a library. Oh, I'm so sorry. I did not mean to make this noise.
Wait a minute. A library? Are you some sort of flipping Randy?
Okay, well, guys, it is time to initiate the plan. Get super powerful.
And you guys know how we do this. We need 2,000 Robux and the store.
That's right. I have to buy myself some very specific game passes, including the +2 pet slots, the +4 pet slots, and also I have to buy myself the most very important one, which is this one, the Infinity Ninjutsu game pass, which now makes me kind of impressively powerful.
Wait, is she calling me a burn marshmallow? You flipping bully! I would beat you up right now with one arm behind my back.
But the thing is, I have a cough.
So right now I'm feeling a bit under the weather, so I'm not strong enough to fight you, but otherwise, I'd give you the left-right goodnight. Step 2, I have to equip myself a full team of the most powerful pet currently inside of this game, excluding pack pets, and now I've done that, guys. I'm gonna head over to here right now, and I'm gonna begin training. So what I'm gonna do is open the shop like this, and I'm gonna keep the shop open. I feel like we need to get ourselves a certain amount of ranks today, guys.
Oh yeah, that reminds me. I also need to buy myself some boosts.
So ladies and gentlemen, I think 15 minutes of training is enough for us to be able to get powerful enough to save the cookie people.
That's right, guys. The cookie people are so endangered. We have to save them. Okay, so now I can pretty much just sell, and I don't even have to do any work. I'm literally gonna go through like 5 ranks in about 5 seconds, right? There's one. Here comes the second one. 2, and then the third one, 3, and guys, you know the drill. We just go through the first few ranks like it's nothing. I mean, the first time, it took us a long time.
But now, guys, I am more powerful than I've ever been. In fact, I can literally leave this on auto right now. I can buy a rank every single time I get money at this rate. I mean, bang. I'm already the Master Sensei. And I'm not even trying.
That's right, guys. I am literally going to be able to get myself the best ranks pretty much in 5 minutes.
And then my tiny little cookie friend, I will come back and save you.
Okay, at this point now, I need to buy myself the swords. And I'm also going to need to get to the top island using my glitch to open up the decent shop. Because otherwise, I'm going to be here a while buying the same swords.
And I'm never gonna get myself past the Mortal Assassin. Okay, guys, it is now glitch time, so I can skip through a load more ranks using better weapons. So let's head over to the Winter Wonderland portal and perform a glitch I can't show you guys. Okay, guys, it is time for us now to open up the shop and keep the shop open. Remember, that is the only rule. We need to keep this shop open so we can buy as many of these swords as possible. And whoa, oh my goodness, that was a lot of shops. And now we can literally buy a ton of ranks. Now, as long as we keep this shop open, guys, you know the rules. We want to get ourselves at least maybe another 4 or 5 ranks. And once we have those ranks, guys, we're gonna go and we're gonna save the cookie. Guys, if there's one thing I like, guys, if there's one thing I like more than anything else in the world, it is being a cookie protector. Because let's be honest, cookies are just absolutely amazing. And I felt like right now, this is how bad things have gotten for me, guys. I have cookies in front of me. I have more cookies in front of me. Guys, things have gotten that bad that I'm sitting on a box of cookies just so that I can protect them from the evil that is inside of this game. That's right. Guys, if you want to help me save the cookie people from the bullies, then I need you to do 2 things for me right now. That's right. If you really want to help, you can help. Number one, guys, is drop a like on the video down below. Let's go for 5,000 likes. If we can hit 5,000 likes, that is 5,000 bullies stopped. And guys, there is something even greater than that that you can do right now. Yeah, that's right. Wait, what's that? This just in is totally free if you hit the subscribe button right now and grab yourself the hottest merch in the game, and you too will be able to help me defeat the bullies. Guys, we have 7 minutes left on the clock right now to get as powerful as possible, and then it will be time for us to go on a mission, an adventure, a journey to try and stop the bullies. Guys, I am ranking up so fast right now, it is making me feel physically sick. Ancient Battle Master, done. Guys, as soon as we get to like this right here, I feel like we're powerful enough to take these randies on. So hopefully in the next 6 minutes, we get ourselves another maybe 4 or 5 ranks. Oh my goodness. We are buying swords at an extreme rate right now. I literally can't believe how many swords we just purchased. Ooh, guys, I feel it. I'm feeling super powerful. That's right. And I haven't even left this zone in a while. And that's not because they'll beat me. It's because I'm trying to get powerful enough to save the flipping cookie. Guys, I'm feeling one more rank. I mean, this rank looks pretty good to me. A legendary shadow duelist. I don't think we need anything better than that. So as soon as we are... as soon as we get this, then let's go save. Let's go save the flipping cookie. Okay, guys, here we go. It is time for us to save the cookie. Wait a minute. Something is very peculiar here. It might be that A, this isn't the cookie, and that is a very, very strange looking person inside of this game. Looks like a flipping Randy to me. And also, guys, did anyone notice the cookie is missing? Wait a minute, what did CV say? She said, where are you? Wait a minute, is this the cookie here? What are you doing over here, you dum-dum? Are you hiding? Oh my goodness, you're always so happy. Don't worry, I won't hurt you. I'm one of the good ones. I'm here to protect you. Wait, there's one behind you. Get out of here, you flipping Randys. Leave the cookie alone. CV, I'm sorry. I didn't want to have to do that. I swear, I really like you. Not like that, okay? Oh wait, Skylar said she's allergic to Oreos. Then Skylar... is that what being allergic to Oreos looks like? Guys, we have to have a talk about this Oreo situation. You guys can't keep bullying the little Oreo man. It's not fair. You said, you know my boss. Get out of here, flipping Randy. Everyone needs to stop bullying or I will get you banned. The cookie people need to survive. Do you understand me, sir? They need to survive. You're flipping Randys. Wait a minute. Did you just turn on me? I am turning my back on you, Cookie Man. Of all people here, I spent all day trying to help you, and then you turn on me. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, jeez. Everyone's attacking her. Leave her alone. Wait, what happened? Oh, sauce. I need the sauce. The cookie sauce are so sweet and delicious. No wonder those guys are trying to eat the cookies the whole time. Get the cookie. Oh, my goodness. That is my cookie. What the heck? Ah, let's get this cookie and eat her. Oh, my goodness. She's so quick. Why is she so quick? What the heck? Get your butt back here. Right now, we are going to eat you. You are literally the most delicious little cookie man I've ever met. Okay. And here we go. You are now officially trapped. You better stop, you flipping Randy. Wait, what's this? I don't need you. I can save myself. Don't be si- Wait, what? Did she just take us all out? Wait, even CV? Did she take CV out? I'm so confused. Oh my goodness. Okay. What? This whole time? You mean I've been trying to help you and you didn't need it? Okay, that makes sense. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video and you want to eat a cookie right now, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.